frame their angels.
What would you ask of this? Please take your time.
Please take your time.
I think we want stuff over a lot of paths in this area to open up. We don't know when Borderlands 3 is coming. Could be literally any time. We haven't heard anything about it in a long time. Alright, touch this.
Save me.
Touch it. What the humans do, they're useless. They're like caught in the middle of this war of heaven and hell. And the Avengers, I mean the Riders of the Apocalypse. Get out of here. Get out of here. I think Thanos actually helped the world. Getting rid of half the population everywhere solved so many problems. I don't think he did anything wrong. Thinking how much better traffic will be in the mornings. Oh man. Drive right into work. But Dan, Thanos would have halved your sub count. No, only the weak are taken away, not the strong. No, to tell if you're strong, you just gotta look in chat, and if you see the letters DG next to your name, you know that you're diligently gigantic. So you are super powerful and you won't be removed. There we go.
The scar.
Another vacation spot.
There is something familiar about this place. One of the Sins is nearby. He and I have unfinished business.
Wrath is here?
Not for long.
What would you ask of this humble merchant?
Yeah, nothing right now. More damage. God, I feel like that was supposed to be difficult, but just sort of deleting them now. What was the boss before hoarding this? Before this one, the last boss was trying to resist eating the last of the chips in the bag of chips. Another big boost in damage there. Oh god. That's like clipping the... it doesn't look right. Whoopsie daisy. Still alive somehow. I was trying to jump over there, but didn't have enough time to do that. The ledge grabbing is always a gamble about whether or not you're actually gonna register that you're grabbing it. So many times I've gone to an edge and it's just like, nope. God damn it! It wouldn't let me fucking move! God, these glitches on this fucking grinder. Hardest boss in the game. Getting past this goddamn piece of shit. God. Oh, I thought I had to freeze the thing. Second. More damage. You have multiple weapons, your whip, and then whatever secondary you have equipped. That's coordinated with your hair color. Stasis Hollow, freeze objects. Oh, I see. That's not targetable. Must be something else. Wait, what? What? Wrong one. Wait, forgot to charge. Wait, that, why is that on fire? What the? Freeze objects in range. Wait, what? What the? That's not enough. God damn it. Oh my god, they made this so annoying. Stop it! God damn it! God, controllers having so limited buttons. God damn it! Fucking god damn it! It made this so annoying! Oh my god! Okay, that opened something, thank god. I'm about to go insane. Let's go this way, I guess. Game is making me mad. Oh yeah, big boy. All right. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get wrecked. Oh, hi, Volgrim. What's up, boo? Rotate, 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 rotate. Game about bash and run button? No, only when you get to late game. And you've broken the game with this mod on our weapon where it just hits for insane amounts. Let's also increase our damage some more. Oh, yeah. Big damage increase. Yeah, those buttons are too close to each other. Well, what does freezing it do for me? Can't like grab onto it. So might be for later. We'll see. Let's go over this way. Hi! Give me your souls! You call? Hey! Not allowed to call for help. Try going up. Wait a second, I see now. Whee! Despite the camera, I have beaten you. anything over there? I don't see anything over there. Something over there, though. Oh god, do I have to do one of these again? Oh no. Got it! Oh, thank god. Or not. What's on top? Man, this place is crazy looking. What is this place supposed to be? Hey there! You're fat! Oh! Shit! That's mean. Throwing shit at me. I think he heard me, I know. He seemed awfully mad.
Good thing he's over there.
Friend of yours?
I doubt.
Rhetorical question. I know you have no friends. Though you do have enemies.
I don't think it's aiming for me, mistress.
She burns you hard. You can't be sad if it's true, though. Camera. God, camera. Oh my god. It's like, did you not test this camera in these kind of situations?
A demon!
I'm not a demon. Here, but you can take this.
What is this?
It's dangerous to go alone. Yeah, our damage as the souls we hold go up, our damage just is going to be getting to insane numbers. Over time. So just you watch. Mofu, if you haven't played this game, shut your mouth. Thank you. Rakanashu, Secret of Asian Man can't be your friend anymore because he's VIP. And now he's got to get all new friends that are all VIPs because He doesn't hang around with the normal people anymore. He's too cool for that. Because VIP changes people, you know? You ever had a friend who wasn't VIP, then all of a sudden they are, and now they're just all different? They don't even want to hang out with you anymore? How does that work? Wait a minute. How's the physics work on the... Okay, I'm confused. What? Okay. Hi, Julia. Down here. Hello, boys. That is fair. That is fair. Dan, you have flaming hair and you complain about a floating rock. Okay, yep. That's fair. Moderator is greater than VIP. VIP is like moderator status without any actual powers. Moderator has actual powers. Chat's been in love with the new emotes, Julia. Run away from me. Invigoration core. Nice. I missed an item. What? Oh my god! Ah! It's over. I see it. How am I doing so much damage? Because we're using a broken weapon mod. We are level, 38, 40, like 40 something. But the weapon mod we're using is for every 2,000 souls you hold, you have 1.5% more damage. So you can add that up in your head. How much extra damage I'm getting right now. It's a lot. Strength shard. I'm coming for you, Danfett. I see you over there. I'm coming. It's really broken or just intended? If it's not intended to be this strong, then it's broken. But if it's purposely meant to be this powerful where you just melt the final boss in a few hits, then sure. Oh, hello. Oh, wait, this unblocks this so it can rotate. That's what that is. I see. ...132% more damage right now. There you go. So I'm dealing double and a third more damage. That a shortcut? Opening up. Oh, it's the one area from before. But water's filling up the area. Do you ever find myself talking to chat when I'm not streaming? I'm not crazy yet, so no, not yet. But I'm sure one day. Like one day when I'm like super old and I'll be just streaming from bed. Oh, where does this go? Come here. Come here, baby. Thank you. Gotcha. Some big numbers happening. I like this.
If it
wasn't so gaudy. It would be quite nice.
Another foolish demon building a temple to himself. All hail the conquerors. The cycle continues.
Which horseman is she? She's Fury. Because hell hath no fury like a woman scorned. Got to grab the item. No, you can't. You don't lose souls forever in this when you die. So, if I die with these souls, I just have to grab them back. Oh. Whoops, I didn't know this was going up, but okay.
This goes on forever.
Clearly someone's compensating.
Did you just make a joke?
Do.
This is bad. Even, dare I say with apologies, stupid mistress.
What are you so afraid of? It looks to be another would-be demon conqueror.
Not would-be, will. Easy, m'lady. There's no need for steel or whips.
Another demon with a mysterious agenda. Do you know Volgrim? I believe you two would get along.
No, m'lady. Where Volgrim deals in trash, Abraxas trades in class. My reputation precedes me, I see.
It does. Someone wants you dead.
They can get in line. The meek always envy the strong. Isn't that right, Watcher?
Lovely, but the Lord of Hollows seems to think you're a meddler.
You've seen the traitor? Where?
Matters not. What matters is that he wants you dead, and I want to know why.
You're a clever woman. It takes but one eye and half an ear to tell, so I'll give it to you straight. That will be the home of a very, very important demon. Someone who will win this war once and for all. And I will stand by his side. The traitor doesn't like that. The traitor fears change. Better the devil you know and all that.
And what of the traitor? What does the Lord of Hollows want?
Sometimes the birds win. Sometimes the bats. Balance. But the traitor... Traitor wants more. The false lord would be a false god. He would hollow this planet as he hollows souls. That is his becoming. He sent you against me because he knows that when my lord is installed, Abraxas will find the traitor and pull the organs from his backside for what he's done. Milady's job is to keep order. The Lord of Hollows believes he is order. If the lady is as the lady does, she should kill the traitor soon, before he rises. But if you're going to surprise me, please get on with it. I have an empire to build.
Ch- Should I kill Abraxas or the Lord of Hollows? Let's kill him.
You are quite the silver tongued demon, aren't you?
The original.
It shall make a fine trophy then.
Suit yourself.
Oh my God. His damage is crazy. I don't know where the hell this was. What's the fastest way to get back there again? Gotta be a faster way to get back. This game just worked for once. Thank you. Where is this? I went left before. Is there a thing close to this, maybe? Went in the thing on the left there. Wait, no, we didn't. Checkpoint past the purple wall. Okay, it might be a little faster. Wait. Actually, how the hell do you get there? I can't go from the purple wall back over there. That seems weird. I don't know. You can swing across. Or we could just kill this guy. Kill them both. Kill all of them.
Good luck with your tower, demons. Pray I have no call to come back.
I need to go back in there and grab the loot. Soul of Abraxas. Fresh severed soul of Abraxas hot, but demon can you sense that soul is still sentient, aware. Yeah, the damage was just like kicking his ass. Luminous visage. More damage, more damage. Oh my god, the damage. We're playing on apocalyptic difficulty, and we've broken the game, so we're now just like a hot knife through butter on these enemies. Here. You don't hit a woman when she's in ball form. God. Gotcha. That was close. Alright, sorry, I'm having to deal with a problem. I have a lot of trouble with the GoFundMe page. Anyone use GoFundMe and try to donate a large amount to someone? And they like refund it every time. It's really fucking annoying. The service people are being no help at all. Oh, there's a checkpoint. That would have been useful.
Of this hump, please take your time.
Taylor Swift was able to give like 50,000 in one donation. I'm giving a much, much smaller donation, and they won't let it go through every time I try.